Good morning. Good morning. Thank you for being here to command our morning, day 58. Guys, I'm so appreciative of you coming in for prayer, hallelujah, and seeking God first in your life on this morning. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I pray blessings, I pray favor, I pray that God just has his way in your life, in the name of Jesus. Okay, guys, our thought for today is decree your future. Decree your future. Hallelujah, glory to your name, God. You are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, his own special people, that you may proclaim the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. And our scripture for today is 1 Peter 2 and 9. That's 1 Peter 2 and verse 9. So let's go ahead on into the word of God on this morning and get our nugget, hallelujah, a mystery, hallelujah, whichever one God desired to give us on this morning. Glory to God, hallelujah. 1 Peter 2 and 9 says, but you are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, his own special people, that you may proclaim the praises of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light, who once were not a people, but are now the people of God, who had not obtained mercy, but now have obtained mercy. Glory to God. Hallelujah. So guys, let's praise him and thank him for his mercy. Because there's some things and decisions we have made. Hallelujah. And we have found ourselves in situations. Hallelujah. In areas in our life that we need God's mercy. And we need his grace. And we need his favor. Hallelujah. And we need his hand all in it. And work that thing out for the better of our good. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Because we were once a people of not of his mercy. But now, hallelujah, we are. Hallelujah. Glory. Because we chose, hallelujah, to be, hallelujah, and serve him and to come into the fold of Christ. God gives us that decision, guys. He gives us free will. That's the one thing that God will not mess with dealing with people, period. He's not going to make us do anything. We have to make that decision. Are we going to serve God? Are we going to serve man? Are we going to serve whatever is a God to us? Hallelujah. I choose to serve God. I choose to give him my entire life, my mind, my eyes, my ears, my mouth, all of my limbs from the inside out. I choose to serve him. I choose to worship him. I choose to honor him. I choose to praise him. I choose to lift him up. I just choose to do what he have created me to do from the foundation of this world. I tried a lot of things in this world, guys, and none of them work. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. I'm not saying I tried everything. Hallelujah. Glory. But I've tried enough to know that it does not work. Hallelujah. It always come back some way, somehow to bite you. Hallelujah. Or to turn you around. Some of us, it turns us away to the point that we can't seem to find our way back. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. Without prayer and mercy and God's word and his grace and mercy, we can't. Hallelujah. It's nothing we can do within ourselves. Hallelujah. We have to look to him because he's our source. He's our supplier. Hallelujah. It's nothing too big for him. And he will accomplish what he come or send his word to do. In the name of Jesus. Glory to your name, God. So guys, hallelujah, I thank God for you. I'm coming on back into commanding our morning, day 58. We're going to go a little further in, okay? A king does not beg and cry for anything. He doesn't have to. He declares something. Hallelujah. And that thing is established. A king has the legal power to decree, which is an old English word. Hallelujah. He institutes, I'm sorry, his confirms, he settles, his summons, he authorizes. That's what a king does. Peter tells us we belong to a royal priesthood. The word royal speaks of our kingly, hallelujah, attributes. As believers, remember, Jesus is a king of kings. He is the capital K king. And we are the lowercase K kings. Hallelujah. You must manifest your royal anointing to decree blessings over your marriage, family, businesses, ministries, and every other realm of your life. In the name of Jesus, we have to realize who we are, guys. We are a royal priesthood. Hallelujah. God is the capital king. We are the lowercase king. Hallelujah. Because we are his, hallelujah, inheritance. We are his children. Hallelujah. And he has never seen the righteous forsaken, nor seen his seed begging for bread. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. And I believe that, and I stand on that. Hallelujah. I just believe everything. Hallelujah. That's concerning God's will and his word. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. Because he cannot lie. Hallelujah. We may tell lies at times to sit or, you know, be in favor of something we have done. Hallelujah. But God cannot lie. He's a man. He cannot lie. Hallelujah. His word cannot lie. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. And I am so grateful for that. I am so grateful that he loved us enough. Hallelujah. To make us a royal priesthood. Hallelujah. We need to look that up and see what that means. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's some, you know, there's some words we hear and we agree to, but we really don't know the true meaning of those words. Hallelujah. And we need to learn who we are and walk uprightly. Hallelujah. In it. Hallelujah. Proudly. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And obediently. In the name of Jesus. Okay, guys, let's go on into prayer for this morning. Glory to God. I declare your word over my life today. I am blessed exceedingly, abundantly above any level I could imagine. According to Deuteronomy 28, I am blessed in the city and in the field. I am blessed when I come and when I go. I am faithful. Hallelujah. I am fruitful. Hallelujah. And lack no good thing. I am blessed, hallelujah, socially, financially, spiritually, hallelujah, emotionally, and intellectually. My family is blessed. My workplace is blessed. My church is blessed. Because of you, I eat, hallelujah, the good of the land. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Hallelujah, guys. We need to praise and thank God for where we are, because we need to understand and know that it could be worse. Hallelujah. It's always somebody worse off than you are or I am. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. And I thank God for where he has us. Hallelujah. Because the place he has us, hallelujah, glory to your name, God. He has a destination for us. Nothing happens by chance with God. Hallelujah. It is planned. Hallelujah. It was created. It was formed from the foundation of this earth. So we just might as well walk through it. Hallelujah. Embrace it. Hallelujah. Tell God thank you along the way. Hallelujah. Read his word along the way. Hallelujah. Give him honor along the way. Hallelujah. Praise his name along the way. Hallelujah. Worship him. Hallelujah. Along the way. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. And he shall get the glory out of our lives. Hallelujah. And we'd be surprised where he's taking us if we just stop kicking against the creek and stop, hallelujah, trying to tell God how to be God. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, and just follow him. Hallelujah. I know sometimes it looks strange. I know sometimes it looks like it's far-fetched. I know sometimes you just really don't understand. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But that's where it comes in for us to trust him. He wants us to trust him. Hallelujah. Love people and trust him. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you right now. I ask of you in the name of Jesus that you come in, hallelujah, and cover us from the crown of our head to the sole of our feet. God, we thank you right now, hallelujah, for helping us to acknowledge that we are royal priesthood in you. Hallelujah. Help us get the understanding and the depth of that thing, hallelujah, so that we can walk, hallelujah. Hallelujah, the way you've called us to walk from the foundation of this earth. I thank you for keeping our families. I thank you for keeping our spouses. I thank you for keeping our children and our grandchildren. I thank you for them learning everything they need to learn on today. I thank you for us being able to learn everything that we're supposed to learn on today and walk, hallelujah, obediently in it, hallelujah, and say yes, hallelujah, a whole yes to it, God, hallelujah, and that we'll give our whole heart to you, our whole mind, hallelujah, our whole soul, our whole being, not half, not a piece, but our whole being, God, in the name of Jesus. I thank you right now, God, for traveling mercy. I thank you right now, hallelujah, for favor on the job. I thank you in the name of Jesus for everything that you have, hallelujah, made known to us, that we will, hallelujah, not just be idle and let it pass us by, but God, we will sup with it, God, that we'll meditate, hallelujah, God, that we will pick that thing up, hallelujah, and hold on to dear life. In Jesus' name, I thank you right now, God, for everything that you have done for us and that you are continuing to do for us. I thank you for healing. I thank you for deliverance. I thank you for setting us free, hallelujah, from ourselves and from the enemy. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Guys, y'all have a blessed day. Know God love you. I love you. And I pray that you have a blessed, blessed, blessed day and that you master this day. In Jesus' name, amen.